took a flip to use more than his fingers. Sacrifice the stomach for the gas tank. No fat jumps. Sims Avenue, Day and 15th Street, West.
They brought me all the flying gear at Mervin's, but I was a Joshua, but girls were still curving. Fighting for 7th and 8th grade. By the time I became an antelope, hip-hop had already saved me. Or ruined me, depends on who you ask, honestly. And all the while, just hoping my city was proud of me. Now don't get me wrong, it's nice to eat memberberries every now and then, but I'd like to be legendary. I wrote 100 songs about this city, and only those that live here or used to live here. No, I'm not kidding, with what I said, I couldn't say it clearer. It's like I see a gel every morning in my bathroom mirror. Still here, baby girl, not trying to keep my world a bad rap. There's good parts too, you just can't see them from the sand trap. Make some noise for keeping, y'all. Fresh air coming soon, coming soon.
It's like I see a gel every morning in my bathroom mirror. Still here, baby girl, not trying to keep my world a bad rap. There's good parts too, you just can't see them from the sand trap.
Fast forward to now, you look around like,
what happened?
Killings in broad daylight, buildings abandoned, and you hear how people talk about the difference between the east side and west side. Just pay attention. Some straight up sick gangbang resort, but if you can't play the sport, then get the fuck off the court, or the field, or the ice. In our case, it's the sand. Bone dry, prone to flash flood where you stand. It is what it is, to residents it's nothing new, but some good old boys get new neighbors and don't know what to do. New strong selection uncorked, a lot of bottled up white grades. Some blocks would still be hot during an ice age. I don't see why we can't coexist. Oh, and P.S., I hate the motherfucking wind. You can tell an OG by the way we spit. I saw a jackalope yesterday, that's some A.B. shit. I wrote 100 songs about this city. And only those that live here or used to live here. No, I'm not kidding. With what I said, couldn't say it clearer. It's like I see a jail every morning in my bathroom mirror. Still here, baby girl, not trying to give my world a bad rap. There's good parts too, you just can't see them from the sand trap. 661, make some noise in this motherfucker. Shout out to Leo Bass Flown, American Legion, and the motherfucking legend, Kid B.